Welcome back to another video. As you can currently see, I have Taylor's Yarn Protector. Oh, where are my manners? Welcome to a Monster Legends video. You can obviously tell because there's Taylor's on my screen, but I feel so special because I finally have Taylor's Yarn Protector. That doesn't count. Okay, you suck, and I feel special to have him. Welcome back to another Monster Legends video. As you can clearly see, Nick and I both have our Talos, except Nick also has the Island Protector, which is fine because his is not rank 1 like mine.
And I gave it terrible runes because I had nothing better than 11 strength runes.
Oh my gosh, Nick. And basically, because of that intro, you could most definitely tell the moves I gave it. I did rank it up, and the ranked up move I got was Victim Chosen. I didn't get Ruby Blade, which I would have been fine with getting, and I thankfully am so happy that I didn't get. Oh! You leveled up! Congratulations, you're also a little more. I'm not mine at once, so get wrecked. Scrub. Yeah, I'm sorry. There was one that I can open for free. I don't know what that's about. Yeah, there's a crazy monster with dead. You can get Thyra cells, so have fun. Some Earth legendaries. Pretty cool. And then the Apex Predator Island. The monsters you can get is Dragarian Beast, which funny enough I do not have. Raw Coal, which I do have. This monster, which I do not have. Alpha Clevesta, which Nicholas does have, and I do not. And then the two new monsters, Amp Hit Atoll. Yeah. Bluefish. And then there is green, not so much fish. And yeah, so. It's like the events going on, and also, he's back! It's
for Warthog! But he's too late because he just missed him.
Yeah, Warthog was a couple of days ago. You kind of
missed
him. Whoa, did you guys just see that? Watch, ready? Hello? What? That's so creepy! So I might actually. The progress does save, so we can 100% confirm that. And yeah, I'm gonna go do Team Wars next, so. And probably, we will do another adventure map battle test. Who has the better team? But we already did try it out, and, I'm sorry, guys. I failed you. At least I hope you were on my side. Nick managed to actually win. Sadly enough. Yeah, I think you can probably tell because Florida had all these negative effects. It was really good because you can kill enemies a lot easier. But now, both. So it is gonna be a little even. He did win off camera. We did that, but that doesn't count because that was off camera, and you guys never saw. Okay, one these two monsters. Okay. So yeah, Nick, do you have anything to say?
I'm underwhelmed.
Okay, why? Anyway, once we're done with team wrestles, we will truly be able to take out Taylor. Oh, it's level 100. Because I am really looking forward to trying out Taylor. It's because he's just such a great monster, and I love using him. He's very similar to Faraday. They both have high damaging attacks, but Faraday, I would say, I think he's a bit better. Nicholas recommends to keep Talos on my team because he is really good. He is indeed really good. He's incredible. But not until I make one final change to my team. I'll go with this. Wait, no, he's immune to stun. Ha ha. Oh, great. That change is, I will eventually remove Pain Scourge from Samal and give it Pestilence. And basically, Pestilence is a really good move. It's quite similar to Infamous Whip because it is an AoE poison and bleed. Except it does no damage. I think it's zero stamina cost.
Yes, it is.
Did I stop moving around? And it removes positive effects from the enemy, I think. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Yeah. So. And it's good because of course I got Dungeon Master, so I still have someone to remove my negative effects. But once I get Pestilence, I will be able to use Talos more effectively because I won't have to rely on the effects because that'll already be taken over by Samal. It'll be really good. Any second. Now? No? Man, I'm tired. Oh, wait, you're not even in Team Wars. Aha! Uh-huh. Okay. No. Wait. Also, I can't do any PvP battles because, of course, you saw them in the intro. I don't have any. Wow, I guess I'm. Sorry, guys, but we can't do Talos now. We're gonna try out. We'll see how.
Yeah! Oh, it's young! No!
My team looks ugly! Oh, they did lower the level. Oh, that's cool. Of course, you guys know that they did nerf the, what are they called? The War Master dungeons. Now it's a little bit easier, which is incredible. So, I might actually have to use Bulltoss or Barbale. Either one I'd be fine with. But the funny thing is, I think I would. I don't. We want to learn. Oh, what? You guys screwed up. You did not give Barocco triple damage. He will kill you. Oh, this is amazing, and he's not even blinded. Get wrecked. Oh, I love War Master dungeons. This is amazing. I love it. Social point, if you're watching, you did an amazing job with the War Master dungeons. I love it. This is
you messed up, man.
I didn't.
That mirror.
I don't care. Okay. Flying ball, what? Oh my god! It's Captain America! First of all, I'm so hot just because I love the warm ass subject! Yes! Oh wait, I shouldn't do that because you get it's gonna take a while. I'm gonna have to stack up on the roll corps. Oh, I probably shouldn't be using that. Is that who cares? Random. Oh wait, what? What did I get? That's a very good effect. You agree? Damage boost. Oh, you guys are trash. You're actually trash. Okay, now I got 16 roll gold. And there's a lot of things. Oh, yes. That sounds amazing. I just love the sound of that. Also, Bright is crap. And since Thanos is an artifact, he can't get denied. This is incredible. Also, got some new monsters. I got Squid. I got Protective Moose. Because in the team shop, they had all of the monsters. And Atlas's bodyguard, or Altus's bodyguard, whatever his name is, was actually 1,000 gold points, so I decided to use it and get him. And I did not regret it. It was incredible. Any other monsters? Let's go! Terminator. Run. Oh yeah! Guys, we're gonna see who's Talos's best! Who? so let's fight this one, do you agree? Because you... Okay. The count of three, we'll click fight. Three.
Wait.
Oh yeah, change your team! Yes, cheating! Alright, listen guys, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna stab the robot in the middle. Yes, master! Yeah, wait, why is this idiot role-playing us? Beep, boop, beep, 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 beep. Oh no, it looks like that Talos he's bugged. Oh my gosh, just click fight! Jason, good. I just slap you on the head. This is illegal. Well, that juice is fine. Oh god. If I don't win, it's not my fault. He had a head start. Keep looking on this screen and I feel really scared. He's not gonna win! He's not gonna beat! He's gonna win! Guys, I've got an idea. This is what you do. I'm gonna distract Nick so I have an easy chance. Mining away! I don't know what to mine in this Minecraft day. So beautiful! Mine! Diamond! come on! Damn it! I'm just gonna exit the battle because I'm a chicken. I don't like losing. You can probably. Oh, what's that? Oh, is Nick installing his hat? Oh, wow! Oh, thanks guys, you told me, thanks. Flash! There is only one thing I must do, I must resurrect. If I somehow win, Nick just sucks at this game. Congratulations, Nick. Also, I can give roll the dice to, not roll the dice, roll the effects, I guess, to Dungeon Master. Yeah, no one likes him. Nick, you have no friends.
I don't
know, you don't. Yeah, maybe I should, get rid of Talos, because this is ridiculous.
Don't worry, we won't be using these monsters next battle. We'll be testing out a lot of monsters.
But remember guys, this is all for fun. This is not competitive. Not to see who's a better monster to play, even though we know I am. Because I come up with so much better names, because you're supposed to really name his monsters. Because you're so good. And yeah. Roger, like, we need to do a diss track to each other. That'd be amazing. Guys, leave in the comment section down below, are you on Team Max or Team Nick?
Everyone's doing Team Max right now.
Everyone's doing Team Nick, I bet, yeah. I didn't say anything, don't do that. Put down, are you Team Awesome or Team Lame? I'll give you a clue, Awesome is Nick and I. Guess what Team Lame is? I'll give you a clue.
The common monsters.
It's not Nick and I. Wait, yes, I'll do this. This is so much better. Give me these.
Now you have a
time. I am Nick Dimension. Bow down to me, peasant. Bow down. Wait. Hang on, hang on. Friends gathering. It doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna sound savage, but I'm not even kidding. Doesn't it say in Dungeon Master's description she never had any friends, like she was a loner? If it did, friends gathering, you don't have any friends. So how can you gather them if you don't have any?
Okay, I'm gonna choose the fight.
No, I'm doing that.
We're gonna go to.
Well, no, this one. This battle. This one.
Oh no.
Guys, you don't wanna see what you did. That's why you can. Haha. This is gonna be annoying. So, are we going to use animal monsters, or are we going to use other monsters?
Other monsters.
Okay. Well, we're not allowed to use anyone on our team.
No.
Basically my team, but instead of some mouths, it's amazing.
That's both these crosses.
Ha! I got a head start because you are a butt. Oh, dear mercy, no!
I'm gonna kill you! Rah!
Wow. Thanks, Igursus. Yeah, I said Igursus, not Igurus. That's Igursus. I'm gonna freeze you! Aha, you're immune to it! Max, stop being such a whiny baby. Max is a whiny baby. Hey, Max, be quiet. You're being extremely cool. Hey, Max. Stop. Max, stop fighting. Jeez, you two are weird. If you actually kill everyone that's special, I'm gonna cry. When that comes. Stop using your special. Maybe this should have been Matei. Die! Die! Ah! Ah! Get wrecked! I lost my part and it's the one you suck! Haha! I'm gonna choose the next fight. Oh, that's incredible, incredible stuff. Yes. Oh, get wrecked, Nick. Get wrecked. Get wrecked.
Whoever wins that fight gets to choose
the next battle, so I'm gonna do that.
Battles of the Mountains. No, it's just mountains.
I'm gonna go to this fight. And you're not allowed to use any of the same monsters on your team, or that you just use.
So bad. How can I clutch this? I only have one Groton. And he uses his hacking.
Fight! All aboard! That is the honest thing. Look, Nick's gonna win this one, that he's fair. Press you. really only doing this to get one
chance as we go.
I never freeze. It acts somehow. My poor moose. My only moose. Moose. Captain Copperbeard's so much stronger. You know why? Because he just killed my brother. Nick, you still there? What was he actually doing? Where are the arrows coming from?
Wrong franchise, mate. It's not Pirates of the Caribbean.
You ain't gonna kill me. Flaps! Well, we tied there! Yay, high five! High five!
Go for the dumb guinea pig.
Yeah. I'm literally quiet. We're going for the dumb guinea pig. Where is he? That's not the dumb guinea pig.
Where is he?
Which island are you on?
The one next.
Next? You said the one next, not the one before. Guys, he doesn't know what he's doing. I'm sorry. Oh god no! 3, 2, 1. Thanks. I was looking at this team.
Oh yeah, I forgot. We're fighting Cabin.
I can explain. he threw carrots at my monsters. That's what happened.
I can explain. I used equalizer.
Do you want to do one more battle? You used equalizer! He used equalizer. Okay, we're gonna do this because he's immune to equalizer.
And I won't be using an equalizer.
Exactly. Why did I choose this then?
Yoo-hoo!
What is your super? cut off one head, two more shall take its place. Hail, Hydra.
Hail, Hydra.
Hail, Hydra.
3, 2, 1, go. Ready to hunt!
Oh,
I got my knife! I'm gonna run up to your guy and stab you in the neck! I will stun all of you! By the power of him! Wait! Shannara! Hail! Fight! A lot of random stuff just came out of my mouth. Oh no! Ding the knee. Guys, all the randomness is going in my head. Go! What is this doll you speak of? Oh, that's a little branch, man. I'm the Juggernaut! I'm gonna kill you! I cast you out!
The volcano.
Yeah, way worse than the monster. Whoa!
I can see that!
That is going to be it for this video, guys.
Maybe I can do one more battle.
No, we're not doing any more battles.
More battles!
We're past 30 minutes! That is all I can say. All I'm going to say in this video. I hope you guys did enjoy.
From the two Talos.
Yeah. Well, the three Talos.
And all I can say...
Wait.
All I can say...
Wait.
All I can say,
wait! We're not the only ones!
All I can say is,
this guy is
I'm scarred for life and peace.